Welcome to Neon 30. Today I'm here in physics class. What are you guys doing in physics today?
We're doing a sound lab where you hit the tube and then you put it over the tube with water and then it makes a big sound.
Can we see an example?
Okay, so I think the measurement is 49 centimeters, right?
What are you trying to get the lowest one?
Yeah.